There is so much work that needs to be done to gain communication for the estimated 31 million human beings who are locked in a silent cage. I want to make sure we focus on the initiatives that will help the greatest number of non-speakers to learn to type so they may live full lives.